Jeremy Clarkson has said that Olympic athletes could be rich if they devoted as much of their time to business as they do to their sport. Jeremy Clarkson has claimed that Olympic athletes would be billionaires if they spent their energy on something more useful like business instead of sport. He said he was in awe of their dedication but suggested they were devoting their time to the wrong thing. The 61-year-old said they would be more successful financially if they concentrated on something in the business sector. He made his comments while slamming some of the sports which are included in the Olympic Games. The TV star said some competitions consist of people sharing the same weird passions. Jeremy also questioned the need to have so many versions of the same sport, particularly in running and swimming. He said that cycling, which includes races on the track, road and mountain, was now out of hand. However, he said he was very impressed with the self-discipline that it takes an athlete to be the best at their chosen event. I am in awe of their self-discipline and their mental resolve, he wrote in his column for the Sunday Times. But I wish to God that instead of focusing on, say, the triple jump, which is probably the daftest sport of them all, they devote their lives to something more useful. Like business. He used Olympic gold medalist Linford Christie as an example. Jeremy insisted that if the runner, who won the men's 100 meters at the 1992 Games in Barcelona, had spent the same amount of time honing his entrepreneurial skills as he did running, then he could be a successful businessman. He could be a billionaire by now, Jeremy insisted. The Grand Tour presenter, who is more likely to be seen in a car than running, is back on TV screens this week with co-stars James May and Richard Hammond following the release of the latest episode of their Amazon Prime series. The Grand Tour presents, Lockdown will see the trio visiting Scotland. When not filming scenes for his car show, Jeremy has been working on his farm in the Cotswolds. Last night, he took to social media to introduce a new addition to the Diddley Squat Farm, following the news that his farming series will return for a second installment. Last week, he confirmed the news that Clarkson's farm had been recommissioned.